Number five, poor reading habits. Some do not fall into this category.
It was really focused in major participation of the youth like us in the building of a better society. You have Facebook users in our country. In 2014, it was 80,000 users.
Let's briefly go through the procedures of recycling paper.
Alright, this means collaboration, community-wide discussion, where leaders and people come together to solve an issue together. You know what I mean? Because sometimes bottom-up, we're very passionate, we do a lot, but our impact is still limited because we don't have the ears of people who have the funds, we don't have the ears of people who...
Let me give you an example of that. You make one plateau, and a day will come to you with an actual campaign. But it's already done. You experimented. Remember, your life is an assignment, not an experimental lab.
Yeah, the volunteer is something that you can feel and you can see that you can just volunteer yourself and you can make a difference.
A blog is a personal website, you know, where you post. You can post almost every day about things around you. You can talk about social issues.
I've never heard of these things in my school. My teachers taught me what there's, it is there in the textbook.
It was like productive and effective.
We discussed about the
roles and roles of a youth in a democracy and how we can take initiatives in our locality. So it was very informative and a good platform. It was wonderful, man.
We got many knowns.
We could discuss our own community's issue and to come up with good solutions.
Provided an insight for us, the youth, because youth are the builders of tomorrow.
They're very effective and interesting.
It's knowledgeable.
It was crazy and enriching experience.
We got to learn so many things.
Best thing this winter vacation.
Fun.
Interesting.
It was a good experience.
It was very inspiring.
I got many new friends, and then I got to interact with different types of people.